Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and chin projection, jawline, increasing the cervical mental angle is in. And I'm gonna show you a video now of how I inject Restylane Lyft in the chin to create that. Let's go and watch the video now.
So the jawline, which we often fill, in the preauricular area we fill, but sometimes with the cervical mental angle isn't as strong. I'll take a straight edge and I'll show you also the line that we look from the chin and the nose. Sometimes we can have gain by adding a little bit of volume forward on the chin, as well as adding some length here, and that helps us add a little bit of length and a more beautiful angle on the jaw. So if we look, take a line from the chin to the nose, the top lip's almost perfect at 0.4, 0.2 millimeters from the vermilion to our straight edge. But if we brought the chin forward a little more, we're just creating a little better angle and more beauty. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use Restylane Lyft because it's strong, doesn't integrate with the tissue as well as expression technology. When I'm holding like this, I can feel the mentalis here and I can feel the bone. So I'm gonna go in between. I'm gonna go one injection point and two to bring it forward. So here's the first poke here. And if I do pull back, even though it's an avascular area, and really you're mimicking an implant. So you're bolusing, I'm bolusing half a syringe. You could do more. It takes some volume. You can see it lifting up off the bone and coming forward to create that angle right here. And it's nothing to do two or three, even four syringes, because remember a chin implant would be several syringes. They come around to the edge and often you cut them out to form what you want. In this case, we just need forward projection. And if we want jawline projection, we can do it with a cannula. The second injection point, the bone is in between, underneath the mentalis, injecting, pulling back. You can see there's no blood coming into the syringe and I'll get a little more forward projection. And it's not a technically difficult injection. It's similar to hands. You're using large amounts of product in boluses. If you think you readjusted, you simply pull back, make sure there's no blood, and re-inject. And we're using another half of the syringe, and you can see there's really no blood in the procedure. You mold a little bit, and of course we would use some Dysport or Botox in the mentalis itself, and everyone gets DAO toxin, and that helps the area look good. In this case, we will do some Restylane skin boosters to rejuvenate the skin, but now we have a longer jaw. We have a little more angle. The other thing, if people have a fat face, this will narrow it a little bit and it will give the impression of a narrower jaw. And of course, where we struggle with fillers is creating a square lower face. So we can add fillers through here now with a better angle. So there you go, mentalis, Restylane Lyft. And that was just one syringe. We got actually a nice projection. I brought two, but we really need just one.
So that's chin projection. Think of it like an implant. It looks gorgeous. Creating the jawline is important to our patients. Join me here, subscribe to this YouTube channel and on Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.